faraway land, a young prince lived in a shining castle. Although he had everything his heart desired, the prince was spoiled, selfish, and unkind. One winter's night, an old beggar woman came to the castle and offered him a single rose in return for shelter from the bitter cold. Repulsed by her haggard appearance, the prince sneered at the gift and turned the old woman away. But she warned him not to be deceived by appearances, for beauty is found within. She had seen that there was no love in his heart, and as punishment she transformed him into a hideous beast and placed a powerful spell on the castle and all who lived there. If he could learn to love another and earn their love in return, the spell would be broken. If not, he would be doomed to remain a beast for all time. As the years passed, he fell into despair and lost all hope. For who could ever learn to love a beast?
Yeah. not right for a woman to read.
Well, not more adventure than even she, in her wildest imagination, could have dreamt. For through a series of strange circumstances, she found herself held captive inside a dark and foreboding castle, inhabited by a very odd collection of characters.
Master will be furious if he finds out what we're up to.
Well, we don't have to tell him, do we?
There is nothing to worry about.
No, nothing. Just our entire future.
Oh, pish-posh. Here we are, guests for dinner.
We'll keep it simple.
What are you talking about? What's going on? Come on, Mom.
Come along, Chip, dear.
Oh, dear.
No need to worry.
We'll keep it simple.
I say, do you hear me? All of you. I said, quiet! If we're going to do this, then let's do it.
But of course, we must make them feel welcome.
Esteemed madames and messieurs, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you. Invite you to relax, pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
With a bell and those sticks, and it's all in perfect taste, and you can bet. Come on and get your life.
has lost her father and her freedom all in one day.
Need I remind you that your 21st birthday will be here soon?
I know that. Perhaps she has come to break the spell.
Remember, you must learn to love another and earn their love in return.
I know. And then we might all be human again.
Yes, yes, human again. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's very good.
Oh, nothing. A human again. Wow! Oh. Oh, no.
I thought I told you never to come here.
Well, I just wanted to find out what was...
It's none of your business.
Please stop.
You shouldn't have come to the West Wing.
And you should learn to control your temper.
I can't help it.
How do you know if you don't even try?
Say something nice to her.
Try to act like a gentleman.
I apologize.
Apology accepted.
That's it.
Gently.
I've never felt this way.
He was mean and he was coarse as I'll be fine. And then he was dear, so mature. I wonder why I didn't see him before. Oh, oh no.
Glanced this way, I thought I saw. And when we touched, she didn't shudder at my paw. No, it can't be, I'll just ignore. But then she's never looked at me that way before.
Hurry! Beast, come out!
my fault.
At least I get to see you.
What?
One last time.
We're together now. I won't let you die.
It's better this way.
No. No, please. Please don't leave me.
To say the least.